located an abandoned laboratory hidden in the Congo Basin in Central Africa. Evidence has been discovered of diabolical genetic experiments involving human and primate embryos. Authorities believe this could be the work of disgraced evolutionary biologist Dr. Felix Strand, who fled the country 6 years ago amid controversy regarding his unethical and criminal practices.
Yeah. sequence. Tonight, whales shall be born.
We'll be right back. stopping playing that.